My next guest is a wonderful folk singer, lives here in Manhattan. Her name is Regina Spektor, and of course she's kind of a superstar now, but she had heard that I was doing this album at home with friends, sort of like this that we're doing here tonight, and she expressed interest. I didn't know her, she wanted to be on the album, and I admired her work, and we sat down. I listened to several of her songs, and one of them I particularly liked, called Left Hand Song, and I thought I put a violin part to it. We just did it on the spot and loved it, so I thought she should be here today. So where is she? Regina Spektor.
Traveling from one little sparrow's beak to another little sparrow's beak. He picked it up, flew with it, then dropped it. Then this other one picked it up and flew with it again. And then they broke it into pieces, ate it up and forgot that it ever existed. At the time, and I got real scared. Thought I saw two snakes slithering. Then I remembered snakes don't live in carpeted areas. Too much time spent. Is an old meatball wrapped inside a tin foil. Year, 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 lying on the bottom shelf of our fridge, a lesson in how fleeting preservation is.